Hey guys, it's Jay Riley here from the NCT Army, and welcome back. So, after the disaster of that death last episode, I have been mining down just in the mines near my house, and I came across diamonds. So, yeah, I decided to start recording just to show you that I have, in fact, been going mine them here. Yep, so we got three. Do we pick them up? No, we haven't got three. We will have three in a second. What do I not need? Mushrooms. Go. We now have diamonds. So, yeah, we're either going to cut back when we get back up to the top, or if we find anything else. So, adios. So, I was just walking down this mine, and I find these. I mean, what are those? So we are back up at the house. We've just been mining. We have diamonds, gold. I don't know where anything else is. Oh, yeah, iron. We have 49 iron. We'll put all these onto smelt now. I've just bred the cows and then killed them because I'm a nice person like that, which is always a good thing. So, yeah, we've got some more leather so we can make more bookcases so we can get higher enchantment so we don't die again. Which I'm hoping we don't do again, because I didn't enjoy dying. It was a very low time in my life. And yeah, it wasn't good. Anyway, yeah, so all that's on to smelt. Bookcases. Yes, bookcases. Where's our sugar canes? Two stacks will be enough, probably. Hopefully. Oh, and we also need to do up this room in here. Where is... last one. There we go. Get a load of paper. A load of paper. Use all this on paper. We're not exactly going to use it on anything else, are we? Not that we're going to make the cake. Why are we not going to make the cake? Because the cake is a lie. And go. Just go back and make some books. That'll get us at least four bookcases. Or five. That's good, that's good. And we have one book to spare. We need more leather still, which I thought we would do, but build them up here. Let's see how it's doing now. Oh yeah, we can get level 30s. What's my level? 24. Should we see if we can get a level 20? No, we're gonna make a pickaxe and get a level... no. I know what we're going to do, and I'm not going to enjoy it, but we're going to go back into the nether and get up to level 30, so then we can enchant a diamond pickaxe for a level 30 enchantment, which will hopefully be good. I'm probably going to speed up the... why did I make that? I didn't want to make that. I'm probably going to speed up me going around the nether, because it does get a bit boring. Yeah, I'll speed that up. But I'll slow it down again if I die or something like that happens, which is probably likely. Because anything is likely in the world of Minecraft. Even floating blocks and gravity doesn't exist in Minecraft. Which you would find interesting, but actually it's just annoying. There we go. Oh. So let's go and jump up into the nether portal. And we'll go and mine some nether quartz to go and get some of the good stuff, the XPs. We need to finish off that roof as well. So, here we go.
Drag myself from my bed. Around 20 past six, get my kids up, make breakfast, one egg, two toast, three Weetabix. And as I sit down, I look up, and you're standing in the doorway, sunning your back in my old brown dressing gown. Well, no one could love you more than I love you now, but I've got to go, running for the bus, cold flying, and I'm trying not to miss it this time, but the driver's waiting, and that's strange, kids on the top deck, quiet for a change, and there's no rain, and all roadworks in a bus lane, and all my hope. run away.
It was not your fault.
And I'm smiling as I'm punching. The day I died was the best day of my life. The day I died was the best day of my life. Tell my friends and my kids and my wife, everything will be alright. The day I died was the best day of my life. Secretaries, they got a smile for me. And the in-tray on my desk almost empty. I get a memo from executive Joe saying Rob, the dog, is getting kicked out for embezzling funds from the company account. And I'd be lying if I said I wasn't chuffed, cause I always hated Rob. And now they'll probably offer me Rob's old drumming in the market lunch. There's no one on my favourite bench. None of that drunk chatter, none of that greasy stench. And the scrawny little pigeons with the galley legs decide to buy some someone else's sandwich instead. And there's something about this city today, like all the colours conspire to overwhelm the grey. And this close to the fire, I can feel no cold. With a rainbow halo around my soul. The day I died was the best day of my life. Tell my friends and my kids and my wife, everything will be alright. The day I died was the best day of my life. So I leave work, get to the high street, and I miss my bus. Should I wait for another? No, I can't be asked. I begin to walk. A rush hour crowd seems to part like the Red Sea. And I'm stopping at the off-lee. 20 cigarettes and a six-pack to relax me. And as I cross back over the street, I guess I never saw that taxi.
So we're back and Matthew is here for some reason. What is he doing here? I've not a clue. Anyway, we've got 30 levels, so we're gonna go and make the pickaxe now and enchant it straight away so we don't... Why is there a witch in my house? Get out, get out, get out, get out, get out. What are you doing here? Who do you think you are just walking to my house? You, that's rude. You do know how to knock, don't you? God, I've just been robbed. I have actually just been robbed by a witch. Where's me? Oh, I've already got my diamonds on me. So whilst I'm busy getting robbed by a witch, I'm off getting XP in the nether. Matt's here in my house walking around with my bloody carrots. I don't know what he's doing. What's he hitting me for now? Let's just go and enchant this. Oh, maybe it's not Matt that's hitting me. Well, what did we get? Efficiency 4, Silk Touch 1, Unbreaking 3. It's not bad. I would have preferred to get Fortune, but it's not bad. I'm not going to complain about that. Yeah. Matt's here. Why? What are you doing? Get out of my chest. Get out. What are you doing? What are you taking from my chest? No. Away. Out. Out. Oh, no. Get gone. There we go. Gone now. Don't go back in my chest. Get out of my house. Rude. Unwanted visitors. That's what I'm going to call the episode. Unwanted visitors. I think it's about time I did something with this room. Let me just get my axe. I've already got it on me. I always happen to have everything on me that I need. I'm just very organised like that. think I'm going to make this pillar out of oak wood. I'm going to make the inside two out of cobblestone. Yeah, we'll have it like that. Oh, inside one out of cobblestone. My maths is not right. Just block the top of this off first. Don't want anything getting in there. I was going to say spiders, but then spiders are too small, too big to get in that gap. Where's me? Did it just break? I think it just broke. Let's make another one. And then cobblestone this. Cobblestone there like that. That's going to be wood. That cobblestone, cobblestone, cobblestone. I only need to do the top few layers because the bottom one's covered and you can't see it anyway, so there's no point wasting cobblestone. Not that it's really a waste because there's so much of it, but yeah. We're all about efficiency. Same on this side. Where's my cobble? Where is my cobblestone gone? Here we go. Got a load of it in here. I'm really confused about what Matt's doing now. What is he doing? Where are you? Where's he gone? I'm just trying to find my sword. Skeleton here with chain armor. Give me your chain armor. Give me your armor. Give me your armor. Give me your armor. Go on, wolf. Have him. Go on, wolf. Leave him alone. Leave him alone. You can go away as well. Did I get anything? No. I can see you over here. I can see you. I know what you're planning. Got him. I don't know where Matt's gone now. Oh, here we go. Yeah, I found where Matt's gone. I'm not going down there. Oh, here's another one. Thing is, when Matt's on the server, I can't sleep because he doesn't have a bed. And I don't want to make him one because that means he'll be on the same, he'll be in the same class as me. I don't want him in the same class as me. I should always be a higher class than him. What am I doing now? Oh yeah, I was going to collect some wood. Oh, it's coming day anyway. We'll just come behind the house instead of going miles away like we usually do. One hit. Two hit. Three hit. Got him. He almost blew up on us. Almost. We would not want that. It's never good when they blow up. Chop down this one as well. Oh, this is the big one. Oh, I'm going to have to burn this one. Can't be bothered climbing up to go and get the rest of that wood up there. Actually, I might have got it all. Might have. What? Who's this now? Go away! Go away, little midget. Hang on. I have no more space in my inventory. Let me just go and drop some stuff off in here. I've got two dogs just chilling there. What don't I need? Paper. Paper can go. Book can go. Furnace can go. Coal can go. Gunpowder. What else do I not need in there? Netherrack and nether quartz. Melons and wheat seeds. The rest of it I'll keep. Go and get some of this stuff from over here. Pick it up, pick it up. There we go. Pick this up as well. Grab that one.
You are not blowing up. I can hear you over there. I can hear you. No! Are you okay? Are you okay? Where's the other one? Are you okay? I think the dogs are okay. That's good. We haven't even named you. You are going to be Ryan, and you are going to be Jack. Ryan and Jack. And you are not wanted either. Go on, have him, have him. Yes, Jack lad. Oh, he's not happy now. Come here. There, have a steak. Get this as well. And this one. We do spend a lot of time cutting down trees. That'll probably be enough, to be honest. And to make things simpler, we're just going to go down here. Where's all my wood? There we go. Nether quartz. I swear we got rid of you. Put that there. Take down this one as well. Where are my dogs now? Oh, they're outside still. And that one there, that one there. I thought you were outside. What are you doing here? You teleporting dog. Nope, wrong way. There and put a torch up there. Sorted. We do need to expand this house soon because it's getting a bit small. Whoa! What happened there? What are those? How did it do that? Stay here as well. Whoa! We've broken Minecraft. As I said, gravity doesn't apply. I've never seen that before. That's strange. Oh, not again. Go away. You don't understand that you're not wanted here. Got him. Now what am I doing? I don't even know. What am I doing now? Oh, I'm going to put a roof on this. Yep, that's what I was doing. Roof. Wood. Wood. Oak, oak. After this, we're probably going to end the episode because it may not have been long for you, but I have been on for about 3 hours. Just trying to get my stuff back from what I lost last episode. It didn't go amazingly well because I haven't got everything back that I lost, but most stuff. I haven't got any of my diamond armor back, which is a shame because I'd only just got it. But that's what happens when you play Minecraft, isn't it? Let's put that there, do the same on the other side. Like there, 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 that there, that there, that there. Now I need to come down and do one here. Fell into my mind. Put one there. I don't know how this is going to work. Let's put that there and there so I can just get up easier. Aha! You there! Have I got any more oak wood? Oak wood. Oak planks! Oak planks! Sorted. There we go. And we'll stick that one there. I know we've missed out a layer. But this is my building and this is how I want to make it. And now I need more oak. Thank God I just went and chopped down all the trees. Put that one there. There. No, that one down there is in the wrong place. And then we'll just build it across. For now. There's a reason I'm not doing the end one, as you will see in a minute. More of this. No, I keep putting it in the wrong place. It's because we want to block this off there, so nothing can get inside. There we go. Doesn't look too bad. In my eye, anyway. Oh, hello, what are you doing? Where, has he just been to the Nether? Yeah, what are you doing? There's a creeper in there as well. Dog, go and sort him out. Leave him alone. Leave Jack alone. Jack, go and sort him out. What are you doing? What do I pay you for? No! Oh, for God's sake. Rip. Ripperoni. I don't even know what it looks like. Right, for now, we're just going to do that. So no more cows can get out. We'll fix that. I'll fix that in between episodes. Oh, that was not good. I did not want that to happen. My cows. I put so much time and effort into those. Well, I didn't really, but for argument's sake, we'll say I did. I put so much time and effort into... What's he doing? What are you doing? You've left the gate open, idiot. There's a reason I've done that. That actually looks really bad. I don't like that. What are you doing? Yeah, you better run. Go away. Your kind doesn't belong around here. Anyway, well, we're going to end off the episode here, guys. So, thanks for watching. If you have liked, please do like and subscribe, comment, and share the channel with your friends. Thanks. Goodbye.